pasok yung Philippines, ha?
What's up, mga ka-Pinoy Rob? Andito tayo ngayon sa Miss Universe 2024! Abangan natin to, guys. Subaybayan natin. Please share this video para marami ding makakaalam, guys, sa mga nakapasok sa top 30. Eto na, si Miss Thailand.
Hindi kayo sigurado dyan kung babae yan. Sinasabi ko sa inyo. Pasok nyo.
Peru! Pasok si Peru, guys.
I'm always being so joyful and trying to be positive in every situation. I believe it's the most important
thing. Hindi pwedeng hindi nila ipasok ang Pinas. Alam nilang maraming audience yan eh.
Oo, oh, dapat ipasok ang Pinas.
Mawawalan sila ng viewers. Ang kaumpisa pa lang eh.
The Sweet 16 pick is... Macau!
Ang dami ng pinasok na Asia oh. Hindi pwedeng hindi.
I also possess determination, compassion, and confidence. I always achieve whatever I put my mind to.
Come on!
The next woman advancing is...
Philippines! Say it!
Philippines!
Philippines! Pasok tayo, guys! Pasok tayo!
Sinasabi ko, mawawala kayo ng viewers! Di ba? Tangina! Yan ang sinasabi ko, ganyan dapat! Tatakutin lang pala kayo, mga punyeta kayo eh! Kailangan sa inyo, tinatakot! Okay, kalma, kalma, kalma! Kalma na, kalma! Kalma na! Kalma na!
Oh, kalma na tayo kasi nakapasok na sa Philippines.
Kalma! Sabi ko sa inyo eh.
I have all that I need to achieve anything I wanted.
Diba? Mawawalan ka ng viewers. Daming viewers, daming nanonood, taga-Pilipinas, makachismosa kami, guys.
Uy, Bolivia!
Representing Bolivia on Miss Universe, it's really an honor. Not to be afraid of anything. You can be what you want to be.
And the 20th woman heading to the semifinals is
20th
Malaysia.
Ang
dami Asia. Ang dami mga Asian pumasok. Galing.
Please, huwag niyong kalimutan, guys, i-share itong video na to para marami rin makakaalam sa mga nakapasok sa top 30 at ang Miss Universe 2024.
I'm someone that is very adventurous. I love to try new things and really pushing myself out of my comfort zone. I want to bring a representation of a really strong, powerful woman.
Ang saya ni Catriona,
ah!
Ang saya ni Catriona! Nakikita mo, ah! Yes! Ang saya ni Katriona. Tinamusuporta niya, grabe.
Siyempre, atin yan eh.
Yes. Baka talaga Katriona.
We're going to find out the last 10 women who are advancing to the semifinals. And the top 30 will compete in the swimsuit competition. It's the 73rd Miss Universe Live from Mexico!
Yeah.
Woohoo! Pasok tayo, guys!
First, Josh Peck.
Oh, sabi sa inyo eh, hindi pwedeng hindi nila ipasok ang Pinas. Kasi mga bakla, lahat pumasok eh sa nandahin. At alam nila na pag hindi pinasok ang Pilipinas, huy, ipasok natin ang Pinas kasi andyan yung mga audience na.
Oo.
Mas maraming manunood. Ipaglalaban nila yan si Thailand at saka Pilipinas, hindi pwedeng hindi.
Ang daming viewers.
Kasi nandun yung exciting part. Mm-hmm. Wala pa nga USA eh. USA nga wala nang suporta. Wala. Kaya malamang. Ay, I'm telling you, kahit mag top 30, tapos top 10. Top 10. Galingan mo, Chelsea, ay, tinuro ko sa'yo. Huwag mo makakalimutan, sinasabi ko sa'yo. Yung mga post-post mo na ganyan. Lahat, yung mga pa-ara-ara, fierce-fierce. Yung mga nagpe-fake news dyan, huwag nga kayong mag-advance thinking. Kasi katakaepan lang kayo dyan sa, ano, sa comment section, no? Visit kayo.
Huh?
Pinapangunahan ninyo. Kita nyo, nababanda ka ng pusta ko dito, Day!
Hoy! Ang laki pa ng pusta
dito.
Makain na! Ayan, so advertisement muna tayo, guys.
Don't have a dang problem. That's a relief.
Don't miss.
Why here? Why now? Why me?
Another moment.
Why doesn't anybody ever come to me first? I am bringing you the best of Dr. Phil right here on Roku.
Football fans and competitors.
Advertisement muna tayo. Please guys, kung bago lang kayo dito sa channel natin, please huwag niyong kalimutan mag-share at i-like niyo to at para din maraming tao yung papanood ng ano natin live. Ayan na.
By a VIP guest, one of the founding members of the Grammy Award-winning of Black Eyed Peas. If you're at a party, you are dancing to his music. Taboo, welcome.
I think I'm having a good time because I got a feeling tonight's going to be a good night.
I love that. The performance of the opening was absolutely iconic.
Thank you.
You've performed all over the world. What does it feel like performing at Miss Universe here in Mexico City?
Pues primeramente, orgullo mexicano, que viva México! It's a good vibe, being a Native American and Mexican, representing the Indigenous Foundation, but also celebrating with the whole world. If you feel good, make some noise!
You'll get there!
Ay, may panlaban din kami dyan sa guest nyo. Dapat dapat gines nyo dyan si ano, Skastakli.
Skastakli.
Tingnan ko lang. Charis.
Emilio, thank you to Rich for performing with us and the mariachi and all the people. It was beautiful.
Incredible. What a collaboration to remember. It's going to really, every time someone hears it, we're going to be brought back to this moment. Now, how important is bringing your heritage into your artistic expression through music?
It's important because we have to celebrate where we come from, las raíces indígenas, our indigenous roots. I'm proud, man. And salute to Ashley for representing our first indigenous woman.
Which means 95 of these women have reached the end of their journey in this competition.
All of them should be so proud of making it this point. They've all represented and honored their countries so well.
Yes, absolutely.
But
It's time, you guys. It's time to meet our final 10 semifinalists.
Final 10!
Still in the running for the crown is... Russia!
Uy, pasok si Russia.
Si Russia, oh. Ano naman kapapasokin na yan? Siyempre, backup din si Putin. Pag din yung pinapasok yan.
I represent the largest country in the world, Russia. I'm medical university student. I want to be cancer scientist to help people fight cancer.
Aruba! May country pala ang Aruba, guys. So first time ko to, guys.
Such an honor because I've been representing Aruba from a very young age. For me, it's not only an honor, but it is part of my identity.
Uy, Finland!
I hope that I'd be able to represent all the possibilities, potential challenges that Finnish women face. And I hope that I can do so with pride.
Dominican Republic!
Queda demostrado que los sueños sí se hacen realidad cuando se trabaja. Cuando nos enfocamos, pero por supuesto, cuando ponemos el corazón y el alma.
Uy, Asia na naman, Cambodia, guys!
I believe that I'm very strong. Like, I'm a problem solver, and also I'm very dedication to what I do. Very, very disciplined, and I'm also a mom.
Nicaragua na naman!
Talaga ba? Siyempre yung last year na Miss Universe siya.
Pasok si Denmark, guys!
The one thing that admires me the most by Denmark is the people there. We are such an international community, and it really affects on how open-minded we are as a community.
The next delegate advancing is Venezuela!
Huh?
Ito na naman si Venezuela, guys, oh.
Bakla, pansinin nyo, ang daming pumasok ng mga Spanyol. Mga lahi ng mga Mexico, Cambodia, Mexico, Cambodia, Nicaragua, Puerto Rico. Ang dami nila pumasok, no?
Zimbabwe.
What makes me stand out is my unwavering commitment to making a positive impact in the world. I want to be able to be a role model to other girls.
Guys, itag niyo yung mga friends nyo, family, para makakakita din sila dito, guys, sa live natin. At i-share nyo to, guys, please.
Chile! Ay, Karay! Sa bansang maanghang!
Chile!
Chile! Audience choice siya.
Ano yun? Ano yun? Ano yun? So, the person is... So, the person is...
Ay, ba yung lips niya, guys? May border yung lips niya.
Congratulations to our last group of semi-finalists. Very patriotic. What do you think?
Wow. Wow. Sorry na lang sa hindi nakuha.
In the running to wear the Miss Universe crown, and they're going to be taking over the role from a woman who did an amazing job this past year.
That's right. The 72nd Miss Universe, Shanice Palacios of Nicaragua, had an unforgettable year. Let's take a look.
Sa'yo yung nanalo last year, guys.
I'm so grateful for everything I have learned this past year. This changed my entire life. I got to travel, learn different cultures, see the wonders of the world.
You're the best Miss Universe I've ever seen. Miss Universe.
When I won, I cannot even describe the feeling. I feel fortunate and grateful for all the love from the people.
Ganda niya!
Maganda naman pala si Nicaragua, guys.
Share with the young leader girls that I met around the world. And remember, believe in your voice and listen your inner voice too. Thank you.
Chase, is there anything else you'd like to say to all the people out there?
Absolutely. I want to give you a special thank you to Miss Anne and Raul Rocha. Los amo a todos. Gracias.
Gracias, Chase. The swimsuit competition is coming up next.
This is the 73rd Miss Universe live on the Roku channel. Good job! Yeah.
Mas di kante.
Yan, ads muna tayo.
Thanks, Brandon!
Is everything!
Did you love
So guys, huwag niyong kalimutan i-share tong video natin guys, yung live, para marami din makakaalam. At kung bago ka lang dito sa page natin, please huwag niyong kalimutan mag-like, share, and follow. At sa YouTube din natin guys, meron tayong Pinoy Rub YouTube channel. Please don't forget to subscribe, hit the bell button para ma-notify din kayo guys sa bagong video na i-upload natin guys sa YouTube. Ayan, so advertisement muna at alamin natin guys sabay-sabay kung sino ang mananalo sa Miss Universe 2024. Let's go. At least i-comment niyo na yung mga mahal niyo sa buhay at gusto niyo makapanood dito, i-comment niyo, i-tag niyo, i-mention niyo dito sa comment section natin guys. Para malaman din nila kung ano ang nangyayari ngayon sa live sa Miss Universe 2024.
Get ready to laugh like you've never laughed before. Welcome to the ultimate destination for non-stop hilarity.
From dumb dads to vintage videos.
Hi, I'm Dylan White.
This is the Always Funny Channel.
Beautiful.
Welcome back. That infinity stage is beyond stunning. Gorgeous and incredible design. And right now, we've got a look at a brand new Roku holiday special that also features great design.
I mean, if you're like me and you love renovations and decorations, this show is the perfect gift for the holidays.
Oh, sign me up. It is Honest Renovations, a holiday home makeover with Jessica Alba and Lizzie Mathis. Take a look.
Honest Renovations.
Holiday time.
I love Christmas.
To have Jessica and Lizzie come into our space to renovate is so fun.
So let's bring it.
Bring it.
Our most challenging renovation yet.
This is the biggest family that we've ever
designed.
Yeah. Our parents do just deserve their own space.
We are holidaying this place out.
Best Christmas gift ever.
Sign me up.
Best Christmas gift ever. Indeed, it looks adorable. Love Jessica Alba and Lizzie Mathis. I want them to plan my Christmas party. Can it be arranged? Of course they're invited. And you're invited too.
I'm pulling up to the function. 100%. Two seasons of Honest Renovations are available to watch on Roku right now for free.
And if you're like us and you love home improvement shows, DIY, plus some really heartwarming stories, check that out.
That's right, Honest Renovations, a holiday home makeover, is available now. In fact, it's coming up right after Miss Universe, so stick around for that. All right, the top 30 is locked and the swimsuit competition is on the way. We'll be back with another Roku bonus segment soon. Live in Mexico City. It is time for our semi-finalists to compete in the swimsuit competition.
Yes, that's right, Zuri. This was a
swimsuit
competition.
Let's make it from the top 30.
Eto na, mga paborito ng mga lalaki. Hindi naman siguro lahat ng lalaki. Pero mga babae din. Swimsuit competition!
Zuri, you're all right. This is big. Less than half of these women will be moving on to the evening gown round.
The swimsuit competition starts now.
Here are the semi-finalists.
Ayan, paki-comment nyo guys yung paborito nyong swimsuit.
Included visiting every region of her country. She says it's been the best and most beautiful year of her life.
Ah, diba?
India! It's the Oscars following Miss Universe for 7 years, just waiting for her chance to be on the stage, inspiring the next generation of delegates. She's making the most out of every stride. Serbia! Serbia's mom was a big pageant fan before she passed.
Iba din si Puerto Rico.
Nigeria!
Yes! According to Nigeria, the swimsuit competition is the most fun and most empowering part of the Miss Universe competition.
Aba, parang hindi nakaklaro sa screen. Canada, guys.
To Miss Universe 2018 in Thailand, where part of her prize package was getting to wear the official girl and sash. Who knows, she could be back in both tonight.
Ang daming fans ni Cuba.
Ay!
Ay, hindi nakuha ni China! Parang hindi Japan ah. Parang mix.
Wow.
Ito pala yung beauty ng mga Egypt guys, yung Egyptian. Ay, malamang sa kanila yung audience. Mexico.
Sa'yo na yung audience dyan sa studio. Mas maraming audience ang Pinas sa social media dahil.
Oo. 100,000.
1,000, 1,100, 100.
Peru, baka kasi meron pang ano, sa kantot, Peru. Wow, Macau. Wow, ang galing mag-post.
Yan!
Hey!
Here's look back!
Oh.
Ranta mo ito, hey!
Oh, di ba?
Ang galing. Todo mo na, tinan mo malatigil ang iyawa ng audience, go!
Oo nga!
Todo mo!
Oh, ang galing!
She
makes the final question around. She should be one to watch. Ah, galing ni Romampa tong si Bolivia. Malaysia! Ah, maganda rin ito si Malaysia. Pero again, hindi yan sa beauty, guys. Meron ding brain. Dapat beauty and brain dito sa Miss Universe 2024. Pinaka-youngest guys sa pageant ngayon sa Miss Universe 2024.
Aurora! As a former synchronizer, Aurora is used to being judged in a swimsuit, but that judging typically happens underwater. And without these killer Bizzano heels.
Daming fans din.
she's currently building a school for students in rural areas.
Wow. Again guys, huwag niyo kalimutan itong i-share.
Nicaragua!
Ay, ang laki ng ano, susuhan!
Susuhan
si Nicaragua! Pumutok na yung damit ka sa kanya.
Parang na-short yung tela sa Nicaragua guys. Sobrang anghang ni Chile, guys, so. Ayan na, ito na silang lahat. Yung top 30 na nag-bikini suit, swimsuit, attire.
Come on,
dance here! Walang USA, no?
Wala, walang nakuha ang USA.
Is the same thing, guys. Tingnan namin.
Ads muna tayo. Ads muna tayo guys. Please huwag niyong kalimutan i-share tong video na to para marami ding makakaalam sa mananalo sa Miss Universe 2024. Kung sino yung gusto niyong makakita nito, please comment down below, mention their names. At kung bago ka lang dito sa page natin, please like and follow our page guys. Thank you so much everyone. Meron din tayo sa YouTube, please don't forget to subscribe. Hit the bell button para ma-notify ka sa bagong video na i-upload natin dito sa Pinoy Rob YouTube channel. Thank you so much everyone.
Nawala yung wig ni Budra. Makain kasi ako eh, pasensya na.
We're in this over again. He's changed.
I am he, and he is me.
This isn't an ordinary ship, you know. This is a time machine.
We have come for you.
Hey, get in here.
Death is always more frightening when it strikes invisibly.
Our supreme plan to control
the universe. Yes, yes, I've heard that before.
An apple a day keeps the,
Oh, I'm good.
Oh, get the ball. Get the ball.
Universe National Costume Contest was Thursday night, and it was an unforgettable sold-out event.
Always one of the highlights for the week for me. I love it so much. It's where the delegates model their creativity and cultural pride. And they're often inspired by regional folk art, mythology, iconic landmarks, symbolism, or even their nation's flags.
That's right. There were plenty of show-stopping looks, like Miss India and her dazzling golden bird costume with massive wings over 12 feet from tip to tip.
I mean, it needs to be studied how these costumes are shipped over to these countries. And of course, Miss Cuba lit up the stage literally with her stunning Creator of Destiny ensemble representing the goddess of love who protects women and children.
I love that. And of course, the home crowd went crazy for Miss Mexico in her traditional Aztec calendar costume. Now, clearly things have escalated backstage. We've got our hands on Miss Vietnam's gorgeous handmade butterfly parasol. Take a look at this.
Nature and the country spreading its wings into our bright new era.
It's also very heavy. I'm impressed that she pulled this off. This was probably one of the easier accessories to ship, though, so that was a smart choice.
That's true.
Some of the costumes included swords, weapons. You know I have to pack those bad boys. Stick around, y'all. We'll see you soon.
So, ito yung mga costumes nila, guys. So, national costumes.
Even things like the age limit, right?
Yes.
Having women
as old as 40 years old representing on the stage tonight. That is honestly one of the things that just warms my heart the most. It shows you that regardless of your age, your background, your socioeconomic status,
yes,
you can absolutely rule the world. You put your mind to it, it's possible.
Exactly, and this is your third year back hosting here at Miss Universe. Does it ever get any different?
It just gets better every year, you know? You fall in love with these countries, you fall in love with these women, the stories that they share, the platforms that they're raising awareness for. And what's really fascinating to me as someone who's really big on women's empowerment is I learn new things. Every time these ladies get up on stage and talk about what matters to them, what they carry on their hearts, what's important to their countries, I'm walking away learning a little bit more about what matters to the rest of the world. And I think that's awesome.
Oh, it's incredible. It's what Miss Universe is all about. And we love to see opportunities for these women to really pursue their goals and whatever
advocacies and causes are close to their heart. Absolutely. Where the future is bright for all of them. I know that for sure. And it looks like the results are in.
Yay!
So let's go ahead and head over to Mario and Olivia.
40 delegates competed in the swimsuit competition, and now we are going to be finding out which 12 are moving forward.
12!
The judges have made their picks.
The first delegate.
Philippines!
Moving on, and the competition is.
Philippines!
Bolivia!
Oh my god!
Ooh! Pasok si Bolivia, guys. Sa top 12.
Chelsea! Ah, Kemis ka pala, ha?
Oh, speaks 5 languages.
Chelsea, come on!
The next woman heading on in!
Be.
Talaga.
Of course, you're in your country.
Talaga, Mexico talaga. Kasi nandyan kayo
of
sa Mexico.
Of course, you don't want to get embarrassed. Because you're in your territory. Of course.
Hindi naman siguro, guys. No? Para sa akin, samantala yung judges inyo. Talaga. Ano siguro yung mga judges. Maganda at matalino, or maganda at magaling lang talaga siguro si Mexico.
Hello,
Mexico.
Ka? Come on, Chelsea.
Come on, judges!
Come
Philippines!
On.
Venezuela!
Talaga ulit? Ano ba yan? Puro mga Spanya! Ay, puro mga Spanish, ano?
Mga Latin.
Language! Luto na naman to, problemas!
Mga Latina!
Puro mga kaparehas nila ng salita. Don't be cooking show, ha? I'm so telling you.
Congratulations, Venezuela.
Your audience gonna go down if you, don't call Philippines. Ha? Puro sila.
Argentina na naman. Latina na naman, guys.
God, see, live in Mexico for 4 years. Malamang. Come on.
The next competitor heading to evening gown is Puerto Rico.
Bakit ganon? This is a cooking show. No way, highway. This is all Spanish language people.
Latin yan, Latin.
Why? Make it fair. What the heck? Puro mga Latina! Ano to? Nag-Miss Universe, hindi na kami sinali!
Advancing to the next round! Nigeria!
La!
Sige, magpasok tayo ng ibang para hiyalata na puro kayo Latina dyan.
Michael Cinco, anong ginagawa mo? Make it ano? Ako natutuwa.
Wala pang Philippines, guys.
Pasukin nyo!
Only half the spots remain. The next selection is...
Mawawala viewers nyo!
Russia!
Uy!
Malamang! Nakapasabugan kayo ni Putin! Come on! Philippines!
Chile!
Uy! Ah! Chile! Wala pang Philippines!
Oh my God!
Sabi ko kanina makukuha to si Chile on, kasi ang anghang niya kanina sa catwalk.
Wala talaga audience nito Miss Universe na to eh. I am telling you, your audience gonna go down if you don't call Miss Philippines. She deserves this. She deserves this. She's really, really good.
Uy, Thailand!
Ipasok nyo kayo ng Philippines, ha? Ipasok nyo ngayon! Pinasok nyo yan, ipasok nyo yung Philippines! Put the Philippines! Put the Philippines after her! Ipasok nyo ngayon! Hindi pwedeng walang kalaban to! Ipasok nyo yan! Sinasabi ko sa inyo, mawawala viewers nyo!
Taking the next step towards the crown is...
Philippines, ipasok nyo!
Denmark! Uy, Denmark!
Tanga! Kailangan nyo marinig kung paano magsalita si Chelsea. Ipasok nyo! You need to see her costume. Ipasok nyo!
Two spots left.
Tangina,
two spots!
One of them goes to...
Ipasok nyo!
Canada!
Uy! Uy!
Canada!
Wawala yung viewers niyo. Sinasabi ko sa inyo. Sinasabi ko sa inyo.
Isa na lang guys yung spot para sa
sinasabi top 12. Sinasabi ko sa inyo, mawawala.
And this is it. The final spot in the top 12.
Come on!
The last woman advancing is
ay, ay! Guys, wala okay, si Philippines.
Bye.
Wala si Philippines.
Wala na, lang tayong pag-asa.
Oh, maganda naman si Peru. Ayan. So,
okay,
ayan.
Bye.
Wala tayong pag-asa guys kasi...
Big rock.
Ano talaga, sila lang talaga yung napili ng mga judges.
Oh, wala viewers nyo ngayon.
To our top 12.
Let's see what Zareen Capriano has to say. Alright, so congratulations sa top 12 natin. Sad tayo kasi hindi nakuha ang Miss Philippines.
Medyo malungkot si Catriona.
Medyo malungkot.
You can tell, ha? Medyo ano. Medyo malungkot siya, ha? Wala na kayong viewers.
Hi. Sad talaga guys. Pero yan talaga yung truth.
Hindi nyo binigyan ng chance. Hindi nyo binigyan ng chance ang Pilipinas. Ay, yung wig ko.
Mudra. Ayan, hindi nabigyan ng chance si, ano, si Chelsea para sa top 12 natin guys. So, it's okay. Bawi na lang tayo sa next na pageant sa Miss Universe 2024. Ayan, this has been your host guys, Efos, and please don't forget to share this video. Comment the people you want them to know kung anong nangyari sa pageant natin. So, thank you so much everyone.